Born Blanca Rosa Welter, her father was an executive with an important oil company, and the future Linda Christian followed him from country to country: South Africa, Romania, Germany, France, Switzerland, England, Palestine. This was beneficial in that the little girl, a very good pupil at school, was eventually able to speak 7 different foreign languages. She also turned into a shapely young lady who won a beauty contest. She started studying medicine in Palestine but had to be repatriated to the USA due to the international situation. She landed in Los Angeles and naturally considered a movie career there. She studied drama but got nothing but minor parts for years. She really became famous when she married Tyrone Power and her career somewhat improved. But it is Scandal more than her film roles that long made her a favorite of the media, of the celebrity press rather than of specialized movie magazines.